Nico, what are we doing?
We're packing the base with more fresh grease for the second week. We're using Eurol.
Eurol, of course we're using Eurol. And our beast. Get new grease in the bearings of the rear wheels. Big jumps. How much has to go in?
It's going to be about a third of the bottle.
A third
in each side.
One model. Ah, both sides, of course. Yeah. And the front?
The front, we used it 2 days ago.
Yes.
And they're perfect. We checked them today.
Yes.
They're perfect.
So we should be okay. Thank you, guys. This is what we use in the Dakar.